would any label ever want to sign you?